I think there are regional concerns that really affect how Congress operates. For example, those people who don't have large immigrant populations don't really have a stake in it, even though their constituents are paying taxes to support a failed and broken system. In the border states, there tend to be more polarizing attitudes. Either you think the current system is a mess and it needs to be changed, or you want to just shut it down, close the door, build a wall as high as possible.